Yes, it's true. I've been there. Again. Net result being I'm here in a hospital in Switzerland. This is my knee that they're going to turn from this into this, giving me a Swiss Army knee. I'd like to say thank you as well to James May, who smuggled a bottle of gin in for me last night. I shouldn't have said that out loud. And most importantly, sorry to my wife Mindy and my daughters Izzy and Willow. I'm sorry for being such a colossal. Yeah, all right. Thanks, James.